On the riverfront, we actually have the remains of the old wharves, small harbour, and it's interesting that this is where coal was brought in from Newcastle, and this place became known as Coalhouse Point. And much later on, when the fort was built, the Victorian designers decided to call the fort Coalhouse, and thus it got its name from a 17th century coal merchant operating here at East Tilbury.